Back to Kennedy Trent on the other side. Trent crosses one across the field. Shot on goal is in. Lady Knights take a 1-0 lead off Maggie Corbett's shot from Kennedy Tranter's cross right across the middle of the field, and Maggie Corbett make that her third goal this year. The freshman has had a very impressive year this year, and she found the corner of the net on that one.